Hi, everybody. The construction sector has been growing and developing rapidly in recent years with new technologies and inventions. These innovations help make buildings more durable and more comfortable. They also speed up construction processes and reduce costs. In addition, systems such as lighting, heating, and cooling are becoming incredibly easy with new inventions. The unique composition of the perfect block sets it apart from other building options. It is a lightweight and durable building material made from a mixture of recycled polystyrene and cement. It also has good sound insulation properties. This helps reduce noise pollution in buildings. It has many advantages, such as being quick and easy to apply, environmentally friendly, and economical. In the long term, it is a more economical solution compared to traditional reinforced concrete and brick walls. It is also up to 70% lighter than traditional reinforced concrete and brick walls. These molds, made of high-strength fabric, are used to build reinforced concrete columns. They have high durability. This ensures the long-term performance and safety of the columns. They are quick to install, and there is no waste because you cut your columns to exact length. They save hundreds of dollars in labor costs on the construction site. When used in masonry, glass bricks offer many advantages over traditional bricks. They distribute light beautifully and give the space an aesthetic appearance. They are more durable and more resistant to breakage than traditional bricks. They can be easily cleaned thanks to their smooth surfaces. In addition, these bricks can help your home save energy by providing thermal insulation. Ice-molded concrete openwork programming gives a unique and aesthetic appearance to reinforced concrete structures. It is a technique also known as cold production. In this method, previously prepared ice molds are integrated into the concrete casting. Thus, the desired openwork patterns are formed in the concrete. As the ice melts, voids are formed in the concrete and the desired patterns emerge. Although this method has some advantages and disadvantages, it can be used in many different reinforced concrete structures. For example, it can be used on the facades of buildings, columns, stairs, and floors. Prefabricated elevators have a modular design that does not require on-site assembly. It provides quick and easy installation. Prefabricated elevators can also be customized to suit various building types and requirements. It is a perfect solution to increase the efficiency and flexibility of buildings. Foamed concrete technology consists of cement, sand, water, and air bubbles. It is lightweight and is a method used to produce thermal insulation material. This method offers many advantages over traditional concrete. It is used in buildings, infrastructures, and many other applications. It is 60-70% lighter than traditional concrete. In this way, it reduces transportation and placement costs and reduces the structural load of buildings. Foamed concrete can be applied quickly and easily. In this way, it shortens the construction period. Insulfoam Geofoam is a lightweight geosynthetic fill material based on expanded polystyrene. It is used as an alternative to various fill materials, as a soil stabilizer, and in various engineering applications. It is lighter than most fill materials. This reduces transportation and placement costs. It can withstand intense pressure and offers long-term performance. It is waterproof and prevents drainage problems. It is recyclable and does not harm the environment. Stillum grass grid plates have an important place among fall protection systems. These plates are used especially in open areas and gardens due to the many advantages they offer. Stillum grass grid plates are produced from high-density polyethylene. In this way, they can carry heavy loads and are long-lasting. They prevent the accumulation of rainwater and provide natural drainage of the soil.